Guys, oh my god, the craziest thing happened today.
What's going on?
Is everything alright?
What's going on?
So I'm leaving work, right? And I walk out the door and this dude just pops out of fucking nowhere. And he was giving like crackhead, but in normal clothes. And he's like, "You're in danger, you have to come with me." And I was like, "What?" And he's like, "There's a war going on inside you that begins at the fucking start of the universe." And I'm like, "Dude, I have a boyfriend." So as soon as I start walking away, I can literally feel him following me. And so I look, and of course, he is following me, and he starts speeding
up. Where did you get these chips?
Dude, pretty good, right? So I was at the gas station, and I saw these chips, and I went up to the guy working, and I was like, "Dude, I have never had these chips before. Are they any good?" He was like, "Yeah, they're really good." So then, at that moment, I bought them.
Dude, that's fucking nuts.
Right?
Right. So now I'm running and I'm trying to get back to my car and I get the door open. I'm absolutely terrified. And then I look back and he's sprinting, just full force, sprinting across the parking lot towards the car. And it was just so scary and it was just crazy.
You know what's actually crazy? Is girls taking your heart and crushing it and then bashing it and bashing it and bashing it. I'm sorry, guys. I'm not usually like this. Just the Abigail stuff and all,
How does this relate to my story at all?
Maya, come on.
He's being vulnerable right now. Don't be toxic. What's bothering you?
I just couldn't sleep last night.
So I went out to the city to watch the sunrise. It's the only spot I feel at home after she left. It was 7 a.m. The sun had just charred the other side of the earth and come crawling back to us, painting the smoke over our heads, this deep imperial violet. I came here to forget about her, but all it does is remind me of her. She's infected me. She's filled the silence of my mind. Would she miss me? Would she even notice? These questions don't matter to me anymore. Nothing does.
Okay, but you obviously didn't kill yourself.
Were you listening to the story?
What are you talking about?
Why would I lie?
Okay, can I please just finish my story now? So now I've gotten into the car, and I don't see the guy, so I take a second and I calm down. And then I hear him trying to open my door. And he's got his face all pressed against the window and he's literally licking the window and banging so hard that I
swear- Oh, that reminds me. I tried that new burger spot after I got the chips. Man, it was a really good burger.
Okay, so-
Oh, that reminds me, I got a fucking fight today.
Oh my-
It was at the pool hall, some guy starts fucking with me.
Wait, bro, no, it wasn't at the pool hall, it was at the pool.
Oh yeah, so he starts saying how he doesn't respect women and you know, I got a fucking problem with that.
Dude, I thought it was a girl.
No, bro, you weren't there, you already killed yourself.
Oh yeah, I forgot.
So I'm like, bro, you better treat women with equal rights right now or we're gonna have a fucking problem. And then I deck him in the fucking face, he throws up.
And after that, I started making out with Abigail. Woo!
Come on, dude, we just broke up.
So did I too, so sick.
Oh my fucking god.
Guys, I'm trying to tell a story. Could you just pay attention to me for like 5 seconds? This is one of the most craziest things that's ever happened to me in my entire life. And all you guys can do is talk about yourselves. I'm going to bed.
No, Maya, come back, we're so sorry.
I've always said you were the most natural storyteller of the group, but we're just a few idiots.
I really feel I didn't do anything wrong.
Yeah, just please, please come back here and finish your story. I'm on the edge of the couch.
Fine. Okay, so where was I? Okay, yeah, so he's banging on the window and I'm like, this is it. This is how I die. The guy is literally yelling, space, time, danger, you. I shit you not. There's this bright blue light blinding me and this weird like buzzing sound. After a minute, it just stops. And the guy is just gone. Vanished. You guys are so dumb. But you're pretty dang cute. Good night, boy.